I'm at the landfill today, which is actually an old strip mine, and they've got this big old drag line sitting here. A buddy of mine who works here tells me this thing has two 12B71s in it. There's two-stroke Detroit diesels, one just to swing and one to run all other operations. That is pretty cool.